Hey guys, Kal Torak here. Today I am bringing you version 2 of my Arcane Surge PvP video. I made one at the start of the phase when I first got Arcane Surge, but I didn't have very good gear at the time. Now I'm close to full phase bis, and doing some pretty hilarious bursts. The core of this build is Arcane Surge, which drains all of your mana and converts it into extra damage. A few weeks back, my guild rerolled the Living Flame, so I still needed to get both Revered with Warsong and 4500 Honor for rank 3. When you kill someone by yourself, it's rewarding on average 30 to 38 honor per kill. I decided to grind this out solo in World PvP. I was able to get over 5000 honor in 2 days ganking people with this. For runes, I run Arcane Blast and Arcane Surge. For chest, I was swapping between Enlightenment and Burnout. Both felt about the same. This build takes no skill to pull off, you just one-shot people and run away. If you still need a grinder honor for rank 3, this is a pretty fun way to do it. If you guys enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. Take care.